Alright, I am back. We're gonna do another rift. Here we go.
Brave the rifts, and you will be well rewarded.
Oh! Stacks.
Your death nears.
Boo. Dead end, dead end, dead end, dead end, dead end. Listen.
Complete.
Are you ready?
Blackthorns. Why not? Okay, S of Johan is pretty good. Well. This one is not that good. It's really good with certain builds, and it might be good with my Inarius setup, but for now, it's not that great. That's all right. All right, we need a helmet.
What a steal.
Okay, this one is good defensively. This could actually help. This could help big time.
Do come back again. See you soon.
Both of these are on the high side. I think the orc's crown might be a little bit better. I can switch out the bone spear for vitality. And I think I could use vitality more than I can use vitality and armor more than I can use life per hit, at least at this point. So that means I'm not going to be having the corpses from my skeletal mage, but I think that'll be all right. I think that's a good trade-off, because this is going to be doubling the bonus of this gem, so I'll be gaining an extra 21% life. So that should be good. The rest of this is junkity, junkity, junk. I'll hold on to this one too. I don't think I want to hurt my... Kind of looks like it means that they don't leave corpses. And I wouldn't want that. I want corpses. I like corpses. I like corpses. Leoric's crown it is. And Esh of Johorn. So that means this is... I gotta put this in my QB, my doobie QB. Switch out... Let me make sure I can switch out this first. Oh yes, I've got plenty. I would have liked thorns, obviously, but... I want vitality more, at least at this point. Booty, that's what I needed. So by itself, I've got an extra 8% toughness because of the armor versus the life per hit. Gonna lose thorns, that's gonna hurt a little bit, but like I said, I really need to sacrifice some kind of something somewhere for the toughness. So I'm going to be sacrificing... I'm going to put the Mask of Scarlet Death in my cube. Look at that. Beautiful. That's beautiful. I'm going to put this in my cube, and I'm going to use this in place of...
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested
in. In place of this.
Very well.
Excellent. And even that I might be giving up at some point if I can... There's another helmet I'm looking for also. We'll cross that bridge when I get to it. Let us update. Let's shave it. Alright. Another one. Let's hit it.
Done. Unleash your power champion.
Lose it. Ah, I lost it. You suck. Had 500 kills.
Thank you.
Well.
Yes.
That's why I think it's going to be virtually impossible to get that 1,000 kill streak that they've got on there. I did 500, and that was pretty good.
I'm returning to
Can't
town.
See anyone getting 1,000.
Your trial is complete.
Anything could happen.
Anything can happen. All right, this one's a good one. Definitely one of the better ones that I can get. Another ancient legendary. Helmet. The helm.
Do come back again. Well, it's a good paperweight.
Another one.
See you soon.
Nada. All right. 139 deathy breathy. Hold on to this one, because this is one possible weapon I can give to her. Oops, what am I doing? Ancient legendary, I'm just gonna hold on to in case I need a pair of pants for an ancient legendary build. And I am out of keystone. Alright, this build is pretty good at this point. I could probably even pump it up a little bit. Be right.